Hi, my name is Jeremiah Ward, and I'm going to be doing a documentary myself on this journey that I'm about to indulge in. So just stay with me, stay tuned, and we're going to have some fun. And hopefully you can experience everything that I've experienced and just be with me on my journey and support me. So this is Jeremiah Ward on Basketball Journey. Recently, I've been talking to a couple of PBA coaches and scouts and people that's affiliated with the PBA. And the PBA is the Philippine Basketball Association. And they're really interested. I sent them a couple of my videos, sent them my basketball resume. I've been talking to them through email and through the apps on the phone to for numbers and also on the telephone. So hopefully we can get through this process right now. They are telling me to let them know what's going on with me here and there throughout the summer. And also they're asking me to play in different Filipino leagues out here, in which I already played for one out here. They have a lot of basically like Filipinos. They know a lot of people, they know each other. So one Filipino from the Philippines can know somebody out here. They referred me to a league out here I recently heard of called the IBA. And they're telling me to go play there for the season coming up for that league. Play there so they can see me and they can send someone out to see me play and see my skills. So hopefully that goes well. And right now I'm also playing in a new league in LA. I'm sure you've heard of it. It's one of the best pro leagues in the world. So a couple people go out there to see me playing that. And hopefully everything goes well. Right now we gotta go and get dressed and hopefully I'll be good today, God willing, and play the game. I'll see you after. What I do is I just record some basketball games, NBA games, NBDL games, Eurobasket games. I look at them and I see how they play. And I try to study what they do, what they should and shouldn't do, what I should and shouldn't do. And I visualize myself being on the court with them. So I just
that's how I study the game every day when I'm at home and when I'm just relaxing. I like looking at overseas ball because their game is a little different from the NBA and American basketball. They, I think their game just it's just finesse and more on the physical side. They don't have as many great players as we do, but I still try to study everyone's game and try to see what I can do to each person, visualize myself with everybody. So this is what I do, and this is one of the games I recorded. I come in here and I work out, try to get some shots up, work on my game, my handles, and basically what I do for an hour, hour and a half, putting in hard, anything I need to work on, left hand, right hand, and everything else. So this is what I try to make my game better. Try to come here two or three times a week, go hard, and then the rest of the day hit the weight. try to do is I come to the university by my house, get some shots up, work on my handles, just try to be ready if it happens that they want to pick me for to go play in the Philippines. But hopefully they do. But if they don't, then, you know, it is what it is. It's part of the whole game of basketball and the business of it. So you always got to be prepared, always.
There it is. Yeah, baby. Talk about that's all. Baby!
Spend time with my family. All the time.
And trash. Make sure y'all place is cleaned up, whatever you want to trash in the trash. And let's start playing the game.
Okay.
This is a documentary of Jeremiah Ward.
Look at this.
Don't bother.
What's up? Jeremiah, look at the birthday boy's face right now.
Birthday boy. Here we go. Look at him. No, here we go. Birthday boy. Say what's up. Say what's up, Uncle Jay.
He not have. Oh, there it is.
Say what's up, Uncle Jay. All right, forget you too then. You're my mama.
Oh, don't get me.
Oh.
Let's take the back of my head and they won't know who it is.
What's up? What up? What up?
Carrots are good for you.
Carrots are good for you.
Sweet. Oh, these are cute little apples.
All the food over here, you know what I'm saying? We got my nephew's,
My nephew's
birthday party.
Yeah! Carrots are good for you.
Everybody here. You got people over here on the grass. Everybody in a chair. Everybody got a chair.
Everybody in somebody.
My cupcake.
What you say?
He say yes,
Uncle Jay.
That's it.
Uncle Jay. Your mother up there. Try to put it.
Mama, what happened to all your
clothes?
You okay?
You're over here choking.
You can't. Hurry up before. Did you doctor that up?
No.
Oh, okay. What's over there?
What's that?
What's that? Sandwiches?
Sandwiches. Got me a
okay.
Sandwich.
What's that right there?
Vegetables for those who are healthy.
Oh, girl. Hey, you know we don't do all that.
The kids really want
it. She said those who
plate.
Are healthy.
Oh, look at her plate.
And then they're going to go, the apples are for, they're going to go bobbing for apples.
For apples or apples?
Apples.
It's on my gear right here.
Carrots are good for you.
Would you be crying about the carrots?
Make
this plate.
I want
my chicken. Oh, well. Baby, do you want potato salad and all that other stuff? You want macaroni and cheese too?
Yep. Thank you.
Stop.
Stop for y'all hurt yourself. Do a flip. No, 5 feet over there. 5 feet is over there. Get it. You like a, do it. Hold on. I want a back swindle with a dive front. Move, Jaden.
Okay. There you go.
So you're not playing. That looks like a toilet flooded.
Going?
Do you want, yeah.
It's my swimsuit, I got worries about it.
Go. Ready?
Wait, how you want me to do it?
I don't know, because you like went like this and you landed like flat on your back. It was kind of weird.
I don't know how to flip though. I want to flip.
Ready?
Let me do my flip.
Go, baby. One. Yo, low. Ah! Hey, come on, hurry up. Got that big old.
Wait. I don't want to miss it.
Ready?
Yeah. Oh, my goodness. Just come on.
I might mess up.
No.
Okay.
Jaden, stop. One, two, three. That was so weak. It looked really bad. Like it was, like you know when you're flipping a burger? Like when you flip a burger? That's what it looks like. Look at it.
Oh my God. I swear to God.
You're so stupid. Stop. You want to bust your head wide open. Do run and then do it. Go, Jaden. YOLO.
Why me?
Because YOLO. Wait. Thought you said you was flipping.
I'll do it again.
That wasn't even flip.
You got your hat, sir.
Yeah, you do. You need to do some chocolate.
You always like...
About to go work out right now. Just my little workout gym. My workout partner right there. Partner. What's up? Workout partner.
Hi.
Work it out. You good? All day. Workout. Get it down in here. You know what I'm saying? We got the weight. That's what I do. I come over here. I start out. Bam. We get on knees. And then we work from. I start out like at 130 and then go all the way down and use the whole rack. Then I go here. Where do I go? Oh, I'm stupid. I go to one of these, get my legs going a little bit. Then I hit this 5 minutes. Then I hit that 5 minutes, running fast. Then I come over here and I get in between these right here and I do dips in my abs right there. And I get this and do my abs and put it all the way down. And I get those and do my arms and stuff. So that's my, oh yeah, this is my favorite one right here. My favorite. I get the bar, I take this bar right here, put it right here, and do the tricep curls. Well, not curls, but triceps for like a long time. So I get my triceps going, get my, I can shoot further with that. So that's basically, you know, the whole thing. I told y'all I'm gonna work out. Y'all gonna see me do a little bit of it. I might do my whole workout because I got done working out. So I'm gonna do like my maxes, basically. Let y'all see what I'm be hitting it. I come over here. And get my, I get the whole thing. Because I like to start off slow and then in big. Get it all up to the bottom. Right here. Try to get the whole thing. Hope I ain't tired enough. Hope I don't tear nothing. Alright. I'm gonna do like 5, y'all. I'm gonna do 5, y'all. So y'all know I'm really lifting it. Y'all can see. You see it moving? Alright. I come over here. Like I said, I do these.
These a little bit. I put up to like 15. It don't go up to 20. I put up 15 so it'll be hard. So I do it for like 5 minutes. My legs be hurting after that. I'm not gonna go up there now, so my legs be hurting. Now I come over here. I'm running. I'm getting this. Start off slow. I sprint, then I walk. Then I sprint and I walk. And then, this is one of my favorites right here. Get these. The dip. That's it. And then, my abs come up, down. And try to put it up and down. Get that in a. When I come over here, I get the bar from here, right here, and I start at like 100, and I end at 190. I want to just like do a 5-10 doing these, but I ain't strong. Basically, it. I'm gonna work out. So. Y'all saw me in my workout. I come in here with my fiance like, what, 3 times a week? Hit it hard. So that's it.
You know how people do makeup in the movies?
You're carrying out your whole life. You're cheating.
Yeah, he be putting stuff in his hair.
You might need to get some lotion for it. Well, we put lotion on the other day, but he made you might. Like some Lubriderm or something?
Look, he got the skin so high.
What kind of lotion was it?
My skin's better.
Daddy, say hi. Say hi. Wait. There you go. My daddy, 11. Come on.
Put on camera because somebody's still at you.
No, just introduce yourself. Here, baby, do this. You got it. It's already on. It's already on.
Department needs them. Okay.
It's on
record, yeah.
You want me over?
It's me and my brother. He came out to Texas to finish school. Came out to Texas to visit my father. What you doing here? Anyway, this is family right here. Allegedly.
I got kids like a good head of spades.
That's his wife. That's his daughter. That's his
I got kids like a good head of spades. Four with two possibles.
Oh my goodness.
He said that out in the loop. Come on.
No, your daddy said you're
wasting the film.
Get the three of y'all together.
You waste all my film.
Mom right here. Introduce yourself.
I'm his mama.
Clearly.
Do you have my camera? My video camera.
That big old documentary.
Video.
Red
no,
I asked you.
Do
you
have
yeah. Yeah, right.
It's coming soon.
Because I am a twin.
And then
Dorian
had twins. I was a twin.
Yeah,
baby.
Hi. Who was
that twin?
Were you a twin?
There
yeah.
You were.
We have twins in my family.
Okay.
We'll have
somebody.
Twins.
My
yeah.
Mom
had two brothers.
Going fishing today. Fishing.
Oh.
Hey. You already know. Right. You pop it. Hold on. Hold on.
Oh,
the thing's stuck in here. Oh, pull him up with your hands. Don't you see that on the channel? The fishing channel? Wait. Judge, pull him up a little bit. We was here for like 10 minutes and you got one already.
Thanks, Santa.
Santa? Thank you, Jesus.
Well, Santa told me to throw it out over there. That's a nice one.
That's a nice one. Oh, repeat what you just said. Hold on, let me see. Yeah. Into his eyes before we kill him.
Jamal, you probably got one, I'm telling you.
I do too. Alright, the bet starts now. Who catches the second one? That ain't fair because I just got here. We come out here fishing. That's how we do it. I'm about to pick my pole up. Hey, if I get one, you gotta get the camera. Damn, that mugger. Daddy ain't did that.
Dad ain't been fishing in a while. They got scales on here. I don't even know last time somebody caught a trout in this family.
Oh, man. He swallowed this too. He gonna die anyway.
No.
Rip it out of his face.
No, that's me, man.
I got my... Come on. Right now.
My second fish.
No.
Rebait my hook.
1-1. We got 1-1. That's my I just caught my first fish. We didn't get the camera because this guy right here was too lazy to go get it. There you go. Hold on. This is my pole. That's my big daddy right there. My pole, bam, there go my fish. Get him. There it is. Got my fish, baby. I ain't caught a fish in a long time. Look, he's trying to throw it in my spot now. Look. Look. You ain't been over there.
That's how we
take this fish.
Yeah. You said what? That's how we take this fish. The rule is, if you catch a fish, once your foot's out the water, spot's open.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Where your bell at? Try to find your bell now.
Me, it's over there, because I yanked on the bell, and I was like,
hey,
oh.
Dog.
Oh, watch out, dog. Oh, flipping. There he is.
That's a good one.
Oh, I got him right on the mouth too. That's a beauty right there. You got him? Did it pop it? That's a beauty.
They're here.
You think they came over here now? What time is it? Is it lunch time? Usually when they get off work.
Lunch time.
Score is 1-1. Here, just film, it's already on.
Why get a fish, I'm dropping it. Put the glove on, dumb nuts. All right, it's about to slip out your hand. Bloosh.
Number two. 2-2, score 2-2, he just got one. I got one. It's 2-2.
How do you know if it's recording?
Because the red thing is blinking.
A square red thing?
Yeah. Number two.
That was mine.
Bring the thing up here. Hold on, give me that. I'm going to turn it off. Bring that down. Put the glove on. Put the glove on and bring the damn thing up.
Yeah. Hi, my name is Mr. Catfish, and I made a wrong mistake by biting a piece of shrimp.
if it go up that far, you got him.
Let go. Look at the slack that went back in.
No, fool. It's gonna pop one more time. Watch.
If it pop one more time, then I got him.
We got so many fish, the thing coming out the bottom. So we gotta.
I got some.
We gotta sew it. Wait. We gotta sew it up. We got four. Two and two. We get one out. We get one after the other. Aw. Dirty booty man had a. That's how he popped it. All right. We got to lose, dog.
I got.
You
got.
You got to keep going. Like here, 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 here. You gotta double it too, double up. Like Mace. Ooh, that was old school. Looking back, dog. Hey. So, what's the score today?
3-3, mine's bigger.
3-3, no, man.
All three, dog.
Hey, 3-3, he just got his in. They both hit at the same time. There you go. He making noises and stuff. They both hit at the same time. I put mine in.
Hey, cut this.
Cut what?
This one.
Just do it on the thing. All right, I got mine. Put mine in, then I have to go get his. He was doing his in for like 5 minutes. So we're going home right now. We've only been out here what, 3 hours?
Oh, here. Hurry up.
All right, bam. That's it. What is it? Four. Wait, one, two, three, four, six. 3-3.
4-2.
No, Nia. Bam.
Heavy, guys.
Give me.
Oh my God.
It's going.
It's Jeremiah and his three fish.
Stop.
The three smallest ones.
Three.
Two small ones and one big one, and I have two big ones and one small one.
Bam. You got six. Got it good. Huh. Fishing trip is done. Six fish. Three each. Mine was bigger though. So, we know who won.
No, yours is not bigger. You had one big one and two smalls. I had two big ones and one small one. Don't even try to play me. Cut. I said, hey, you a friend of? Y'all some sore losers, cuz.
You mad?
We're gonna take him out weighing right now. We can't get him out of there.
Yeah, we can.
We lock the bottom.
Weigh the whole thing. And it's split up the middle.
I know what fish is which.
No, you don't. Y'all look the same. Mine. How you tag your fish? You lying, dog.
That last one almost got away, cuz.
Yeah, it did. Cause, hey, you was fighting for it for like 5 minutes. I put mine up.
Cause it was small.
No, nigga, mine was big.
Yeah. You gave it away.
Lying, dog.
Oh, where he going to sleep at in the rain dropper? Yeah, I'm about to say you want to get what we laughing at?
The little thing over there? Yeah, that's like, he might as well get a tent.
See, I think it's best till we come over there. Mm.
Do it.
Bring him in. Hang him up by the toe. First up, Inca Bigger Baller Ink, I pick you because you on top. Oh, the big one. You gonna yank your camera
right
this month?
You can't you?
I don't know how you do that.
Well, I know how to do it on fish with scales. I don't got scales.
God, I
hold up. Do the first one. Yo. We call catfish. What you wanna do? Almost got hit by my shoe in the lake. Maybe do it all day. Here we come. Wait.
to go swimming with my brother.
Oh, cuz. Give me those goggles, like the white ones.
What do you need goggles for? You don't
need. I got two of them.
I know, I want the white ones.
Yeah, right? He didn't even ask me though. He said, I got the white one. What?
Your brother got the blue ones in there.
Man, I got two pair right here.
You gonna let me wear the white one?
Yeah. Like cry, baby.
Oh, the big one.
Say hi.
Hi.
What's your name?
Cashmere.
What is it?
Cashmere.
Say hey.
Hey.
Say.
Why is her eyes closed? She don't know where she's going neither.
Wrong mission. Wrong mission. Alpha, hang up.
Wait. Wait, you gotta do that again.
Back up. You're always ruining stuff. Stop, man. You're always ruining stuff. I'm not. Stop, man. Ready, ain't got anybody, huh? kiss your girl. Had a good time doing that too.
No!
No, we gotta share that together.
Okay.
Wait, they said yes to him?
He sounded great, babe.
He said, gravity has taken toll of something I don't know. But gravity.
That's a girl winner, too. Like, oh, I have I have Tourette's, but.
Wait, did you say, ha? Yeah, you got Tourette's.
His dad said gravity, and he was like,
oh, wait, was he doing that?
Yeah, he got Tourette's.
Oh.
He was like, gravity.
And then he said, I'm a football player. And Jesus said, you can't be a football player with Tourette's. You miss all the plays.
My name is a singer.
Offsides, wait, offsides.
My name is a singer and a DJ.
Gravity.
Wow.
Three you know, yeah, nigga, football player. It's like,
three-fourths.
Why would I miss the play?
Yeah, I'm very hungry.
Very hungry. It's all about getting things to work together.
Ah, you're so hungry. You got to eat the average.
What'd you say?
I heard something about sushi that makes me feel complete.
Sushi meals. Sushi makes you feel complete.
Me love,
love sushi long time.
Search hashtag Maxinista and see the brands people are scoring. TJ Maxx.
My name is Ichabod Crane. Why
do you be calling Jeremiah Notre Dame when he be telling you?
Yeah. Then you text me, you be like, oh, Notre Dame? Oh, they said
Notre Dame.
No, you see that Negro Diamonds
on that?
Yeah.
He's been walking through the camel's eye. Wears no shoes on. Right.
The man who sleeps on the floor can't follow the bed.
As the stream flows,
so goes the salmon. What was the other one?
A dog who jumps
in the water loses the bone that's in its mouth. That's not Jeremiah, but now I'm Ron J.
At the organic market.
You were trying to impersonate
Stephen Tyler.
Yes. That's not
a good thing.
No.
Oh, he said that if this is it, if this is 2 years in a row, you might as well just go. Oh, you almost had it, dog.
Hope you drove this year.
You crying, look. You know him, huh?
Wait,
change
something else.
No. He said, I just been gigging.
Sandman to the stage.
Oh, look, <I'm> honey.
Dang, hey, that was the only performer that really touched you, and you really want to cry right now.
I didn't want to cry. I think he should have sang a different song. They should have let us sing a different song.
How'd he sing, babe?
I thought he was.
You know you are. He was like this.
I was going to say.
Wait.
Wait.
Do it.
Thanks, babe, for laughing at me. That's really supportive.
Change the challenge. Did you get that?
That's how you do. Okay, that's cool.
Make sure you got that camera on. I want to get your eye
on it.
Don't have to
be white. We got the swap meet right now for my family.
Oh,
check this baby too.
Don't you ask how much is this?
What? The lazy man. Get up. Yeah.
Mommy, is this a boy?
Boy? The dog take a walk?
What now? China is a French word for hello, little baby. 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 10 o'clock, rock. Say
hi.
I told my mama go long. I got this ball over there for this little thing right here. I said go long.
Anybody ever got to throw to mama?
Ready? Hey, throw it back.
$5
to spend with
it. No, because you always like
that. Where we going? Where we going, baby?
Going to your game. Game day, baby. Game day. We don't play around here.
Game day.
Game day.
Game day.
Game day. Wait, come back over here. Driver.
Game
oh,
day.
Come back over here. Photographer.
Game day.
Filmer. Yep. All the jobs. All the jobs.
How many games you think you drove me to?
Man. Shoot. I don't even know. Probably like...
Don't talk louder.
Probably... I'd say more than 50. More than 50 for sure.
More than 50 games.
More than 50 games.
You drove me to 50 games.
More than 50 games.
Where we been? All over town.
That's including practice, tryout, and coach meetups. And we've been all over the place. So yeah, I've driven you to a lot of places. Nigga, we went to Humboldt to attend a basketball benefit because this nigga was in a free throw contest. More than 50. Morning. And that's including pickup games. No, that's not including pickup games.
I'm not even going to a pickup game.
Have I taken you to a pickup game?
No.
I've never taken you to a pickup game.
Just like one or two.
No, come on. Including A.B. Miller pickup games.
A.B. Miller? I don't go to A.B. Miller like that.
You went to A.B. Miller pickup game when we first started dating.
That was like twice.
It doesn't matter. Still took you.
Yeah, the other one's the real pickup game.
Oh, nigga.
the ultimate.
Where we been though?
Check right.
Where we been? For basketball.
Las Vegas.
We all around California, huh?
Humboldt, like I said. Wait, we ain't been to San Diego yet. We about to go to San Diego. Where we been at, man? We've been
all
over California. LA, more of LA, Ontario, Moreno Valley, Menifee. We've been to Menifee, ain't we?
I don't know.
We've been everywhere.
We've been all up and down California.
We've been everywhere.
And Nevada.
Everywhere. Now we taking it overseas, you know?
Where are we going?
Going to the Philippines.
What team are you playing for?
Playing for the San Miguel Coffee Roasters.
And maybe who else?
Maybe the, Stockton Tech.
What?
Stockton Tech.
The other team.
And, I don't know.
Oh, that was it.
That was it. But, you know, been doing this for 2 years.
A long time. I got hurt last summer.
Yeah, he did. Praise God. He, got better. You know, this car has been through a lot. This car, just because of him and his game, has acquired, 100,000 miles already?
Wow.
Yeah.
No.
Including the 11-hour drive to Humboldt.
13.
How many miles is that to Humboldt?
100?
No. It's 780 miles.
736.
80. Going to Humboldt. We made other stops. We went to go see a toilet on the side of the road. We went to the drive-thru free or whatever. About 780 miles. So, the car has been through a lot. We all have been through.
Who we seen that's famous? My
Damn.
Basketball.
You know what I'm saying? J.R. Smith. Williams.
Who? Oh, what's his name? Marcus Williams.
The game.
Overrated. Overrated.
Who else? That dude from the Nets that's really probably a homeless man. He's skinny.
Man, didn't he play again? He played 20 years ago.
Who else did we see?
Baron Davis. He's a dick.
Didn't want your autograph anyways, and I hope you see this video. Where's that kid?
Hey.
Want to give my girl an autograph. I was like, yo, you know what I mean? We right here, this is my girl. She wants your autograph because she get an autograph. He said, what? He was like, nah, I'm about to go in here in the gym. I'm about to eat, and then later on, you can meet me over here. I'm like, I'm not going to meet you over there, nigga. I'm actually right now, I'm about to leave. He was a dick. All he could have been okay, cool, sign something for my girl. And we kept on
picture.
Walking.
Actually, we didn't want a picture. We didn't want a picture.
Oh, no, we didn't want a picture.
We wanted a picture.
And we had the camera out and everything.
Click, snap, nigga. Couldn't give it to us.
No.
Well, you know what? It's okay because he's not that good. He's fat. He's overrated.
Actually, he's pretty good.
And he came.
He's pretty good.
His girl was so fine.
Oh, wow.
Well, anyways, who else? Baron Davis.
Trevor Ariza.
We met Trevor Ariza.
Bobby Brown. Not the singer, the player. Played against him. He shut him down.
Yeah.
He didn't do that until I got off the court, and now he's gonna try to. He killed our point guard. He made him fall.
We met Houdini. You don't know who Houdini is?
Not Houdini, though. The crab walker.
Not Houdini.
Who else? Brandon Jennings. He's a poser, dude.
You know what? He's
a poser.
Okay.
No, he's quick. He's a good player.
He's okay.
No jumper, but he's a poser. It's like he was trying to be funny, and nobody was feeling him. And I read he got socked in the face
by
the game last weekend.
Why?
I don't know. You know how the game is. But the game, he's just off the chain.
He's
all
over the place.
He's trying to compensate for something. He was cussing at our team the whole time. I ain't gonna lie. Look, the thing is, he's not even a basketball player, dog. This is the Drew League. He's not even a basketball player. Get on the 16.
He's right.
He's not even a basketball player. This dude, our so-called starting point guards or whatever, supposed to be whoever, which it wasn't even that good.
Yeah.
This nigga, the game, scored 37,
right?
No.
37.
I thought it was 31.
Oh.
31 points.
In 30.
Only dudes up with 3 points.
3 pointers. And you should watch
you
his shot.
You should see the way he shoots.
Oh my, it's like the ball's on fire.
He's like,
Yes.
Hot potato. Hey.
he scored
31 points.
31 points or more. And I'm like, wait, he's not a basketball player, he's a rapper.
Well,
wait, this league is supposed to be NBA and top college
let's give the dude some credit.
And overseas guys, and he
no,
was like,
I'm not going. He got boosties though.
Yeah, we'll give him that. He got boosted.
He
got what? Like three dunks
on breakaways.
In which our man wasn't paying defense, which is funny.
Because Houdini wasn't playing.
Yeah, I don't want to say nothing about that. Cause
Who done nothing?
He was.
Hey, wait, bring this way real quick. His coach, right, is such a hater that this fool really suited up for a game and was waiting at the sidelines with his jersey tucked in under his arm and was like, I'm about to get it. His coach, Houdini, right, suited up for the game when the play starts. Point guard was controlling the play and the ball the whole time. And he, like, what, 58?
Oh,
they call him Houdini, right? Because they said that he makes, what, I don't know, he makes shots disappear. They don't know.
Yeah, air balling. Anyway, who else did we see? We almost
could have met Kevin Durant.
James Harden.
James Harden.
Oh, we seen DeRozan,
DeMar DeRozan. You know, it's been a ride. Next summer though, catch us when he come back from the Philippines, catch us in the Drew League with an all Asian team. We'll show you more.
Well,
documentary.
The doc. You. Whether I go or not, this has been a nice journey. Whatever. I mean, now they sent us the affidavit. So we can sign it, bring it, and get it back. Then after that, they sent us the mock contract,
yeah.
And we got to read over it and stuff. And I know a lot of people was like, "Oh, well, you trying to play?" I've been playing this whole time, so I don't know. I don't understand why people think like, "Oh, you still trying to play?" What do you mean I'm still trying to play? I've been playing. Y'all think because the dude is not in the NBA, you know what I'm saying? Like. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm not doing nothing. I'm getting it.
Wait.
We're getting money.
Right, we...
But what we're doing is, we're not getting, like, millions, nigga. But we getting money here and there, and then we're investing in something that's going to get us to that spot. So, hopefully... here you are here. Hopefully...
He was flocking.
Hopefully that this goes through. We got a month left to go... that's because it's episode 2, huh?
Yeah.
But
wait,
episode 2 is, I gotta make it out there, though.
Bring it back this way, though.
Wait.
Back this way. No. Look, whether he go overseas or not, look out for the Humble Wardens, right? About to make a team.
No.
Going to Humble.
No.
Yes, we are.
I'm
hey, forest
that.
Green, gold, and white, baby. Colors.
Okay, baby, we're
colors.
Not talking about that right now.
Yes, we are.
No, we're not.
Yes, we are.
Anyway. If I don't go, I'm going to still be out here playing for the Filipino teams and everybody hating like, oh, you playing against Filipinos. Let me see if you can play in the Filipino league and see how much defense they're going to put on you. I give one thing about them. They won't back down from nobody. Nobody. They respect
buddy.
Nobody, buddy. But look, though, and then if I play in another league with all black dudes, then it's still like, well, you just playing in the recreation, or you just playing in the semi-pro. It's like, wait, either way it go, it's haters. So, I'm not even tripping, though. I'm having fun. We having fun. And I got an opportunity to do something big. I got an opportunity to you know, get some money coming my way and help my family. And we'll see what happens. So, we're on our way to the game still. Oh, watch out, don't hit the car. We're on our way to the game. We're on our way to the game, so I'll see you after the game.
Bye.
What's up, man?
How you been?
Hey, right. Are you going to?
Tell it.
I'm trying to get tomorrow off.
It's tonight.
Yeah, I'm trying to get morning. I work in the morning.
Oh, I hear you.
Tell the camera who you are.
I'm Josh Manilas. I am a student of this guy right here. Jeremiah.
The FBI right now. Looking at that police.